Yeah.
I like it.
Oh, the market's okay.
I like it. And the actual organs.
Those are wheels in the back though, so every time I turn it.
Oh, gosh, oh yeah, winter still?
It's just, it's not an actual car, so I don't know if it's working.
Oh, is it working?
Go inside, talk, I should.
Yeah, I wasn't sure if you were actually going to.
Yeah, I'm there. It's been that long, I don't care. How are you?
I'm okay, how are you?
Good.
How's it going?
Doing some painting, the live stream going.
Are you actually going?
Yeah.
Any viewers?
32.
Nice. So look at your shadow coming out there. I should have had your coffee, I'm sorry.
I'm looking at it, like, didn't know I was upset, but I'm so upset that there's no coffee.
Yeah. So how are things?
Weird, I suppose, like, good, but.
We're still working on it.
Yeah.
So there's nothing really.
Well, it's just like reduced hours and then like currently staff, so something very. All my personal bullshit. Oh, it's so nice out.
It's windy though.
Well, not.
Yeah, well, someone's like, one of these things from underneath the house, like the roof, blew off and like one roof down, like slammed into my balcony today.
Really?
The fucking roof is falling down on.
It wasn't us, so it's good. So I mean, I don't have like a tape option for you, but I'm putting this car.
Yeah? That's what I was asking.
Yeah, right, it's a B direct. So?
Oh, I don't know, it's, I'm working at home, yeah?
Yes, how's that going?
Right?
Yeah.
There's no contact with anyone, but like, I don't go to my mom's or something, I have a whole channel. I just like stop.
Yeah, what can you do?
Yeah. And my niece and nephew, I don't see them. They don't actually come over anymore, we just go to walks.
Yeah, go inside.
Yeah.
How's your mom? She's good. You see, I haven't seen them at all. I see her in like a driveway visit tomorrow. So I think that is good. Maddie's good.
She's good. Nothing to do with her. Because she works, well, she's at home.
Yeah.
How's the baby?
I was gonna say, like, hearing my memory so shit, I was like, I don't know if I told you this, good.
Did I?
What's that? Oh yeah, I did, sorry, I didn't tell you this.
No.
Okay.
Yeah?
Prego.
Really?
Prego.
Good for you, right? I give you a hug, like, no.
Yeah. Hug, yeah, okay.
Since when?
It's been 13 weeks.
13 weeks?
Yeah.
Oh, so she was already pregnant before you guys? Because I've seen you before then.
You've seen us, but we might not have known.
Yeah, that's fine.
And then there's a period of time, I don't think there was ever any time we hung out where I was like, oh, I'm not gonna say anything yet.
Okay.
There's a period of time, like, supposed to maybe, really, like, last that long for our family. So like, we could, once we do for like 10 days or so, we just want to.
Okay.
We're supposed to wait till probably right about now, I think, before we tell people.
Oh, sure.
Make sure like sticks and shit.
Yeah.
But, yeah.
Good.
Got an ultrasound like 2 days ago, see his like face and stuff. 13 weeks and 2 days.
That's.
3 months, yeah.
Wow. Wow, so 6 more months.
Yeah, it's gonna be like.
That's crazy.
Boom. Guys, pretty cool.
Pretty much, you're excited?
Yeah. Nervous, excited.
No preference, eh, boy or girl?
I'm convinced it's gonna be a boy or a girl. But, yeah, just been surrounded by women my whole life, so. Feel like that will go on. Soon too.
Speaking of home.
Yeah. I named the baby Ken.
That'll be awesome.
He's
What is that called?
It's a Smok Nord. Smok is the brand, so like smoke with a B.
Okay.
And Nord, like a Nordic Viking. I don't know. And it gives you this kit, so you get like the little tank thing, the coil. This is the battery.
Yeah.
It's easy. This one's easy.
Okay.
Tank, coil, battery, juice. So it gives you everything but the juice. You have to like take the juice. You've seen my juice before. Little squeeze tube. So like put a bit in the top of the coil because it's not assembled. Pop it in, fill it up, pop it on this. Just press down, like light it on fire.
How often do you do it?
Depends on the product, a couple times a day.
How often do you apply juice?
There's like a little bottle probably like once a week, maybe slightly more accelerated than that. I like place by where you probably lifestyle easing. They don't know exactly where it is. It's like they're kind of near. We know where my work is. Don't you saw north is?
Yeah.
And if you look like further down that way, it's pretty close to you. Look up.
What?
Just put like a donut, like on your back. You go still there.
Is there a live chat on?
Yeah.
So I buy like a North, not a Smok Nord kit.
Smok Nord, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Don't know what you're talking about. It's just going to come with this stuff. You got to buy like replacement coils because that's the stuff that actually like, absorbs the e-liquid and like vaporizes it. They burn out after a while. It starts to taste gross and shit. So you switch it out. Probably like once a week, maybe less.
I don't know, that seems complicated.
It's not like an analog cigarette. It's light.
Yeah, I know. That's what I was hoping for.
Yeah. Yeah. So, probably, I would budget like $40 for this, and like $50. Mm-hmm. Buy a couple bottles of juice for like $50. An extra half. Did it like taste like peppery and strong at first, I think, for you? It was like, oh, it's like an adjustment period, but I just get a 20 milligram of nicotine. It's just by me. Yeah.
Is that a lot?
No. They like much higher strength. Since you smoke, you could get higher. The higher ones. One thing I don't like about this thing, you charge it like fairly often if you want to chain smoke. So I remember stuff, obviously, but I don't remember like stuff I told you, you know? I thought that, and then you said you had the Beamer before, but you're an SUV guy, so I thought maybe the last time you were here I had like a car.
Yeah.
I did. Mm-hmm. Blue one, maybe my old one. That's what it was.
Yeah.
So the blue one was like I was using in lieu of my black one, which was stolen. But I like it wasn't my car anymore, but it was still like the car I did own. And then, yeah, it's very different.
Huh?
It's good. It's just like.
Any regrets?
Some days. It's like this COVID shit fucked shit up too, right?
Huh?
Money too. Like I had, I negotiated a thing where I was getting like a pretty fucking hefty guaranteed amount, even if we didn't hit target for the first 3 months.
Mm-hmm.
And then obviously, money never got that for 1 month. Last month. Like this month they took a 40% reduction on that and until my pay goes back to normal, I don't know. But it's still good. It's just there's a guarantee. I was like, oh, no matter what, I'm gonna have next month my bank account in like 3 months. It's like no risk, and then when it like slower, but like the store is busier, but it's slower than when I started there. It's all this COVID shit.
But it's normally pretty slow?
No, it's normally pretty busy. It's high, way higher volume, which is good. It's way more like, obviously, like BMW's luxury, and this place is not, so you know, like.
It hurts a little bit, doesn't it?
No, we're not, like, I thought that would be the case, but I don't care. Like, I know we could go back to like 3 grand if I wanted to, but I don't mind it. Just want to, it's good because it's like the big place. I tried to put off in this COVID, they could probably help with that, because I'm sure lots of people got laid off with the only store they kept all of our managers. It's mainly because like two of us got brought in kind of on similar pretenses, like we guarantee, and then most stores had just one manager. We're not like big, like we don't warrant it with our sales or anything like that, but it's it was lucky to break to be able to stay on. So that was gonna get laid off. I think we're probably like through it, I think we'll stay open. I was like waiting, you know, when are we gonna get shut down to do anything?
I think it's all those kind of necessity kind of thing.
Yeah.
Yeah, I wasn't sure if you were still working. It'd be easier just to visit your work.
Yeah.
Or you still have that same thing?
Not as much, no. Not as much. So I'm like a desk, or like all the managers are like one desk, one long desk,
really?
Like a shared office, like called the tower.
Okay.
And that's how most dealerships work.
Oh.
It's more high volume, so we all just sit there and like come up and go to this customer, blah, 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 and like show them this. And it's way more greasy than they really was.
No, why? I'm
just adapting. I don't really care. The people are just pieces of shit, man. Like, not all people are pieces of shit, but they come in and they want you to fucking suffer. So, fuck them. It's fine. It's kind of like, you were like nice people and you're just looking for a fair deal. Like, your request is for fair and reasonable. All of our pre owned cars are like, this is an MDX. It's going to be the best price MDX used in the country. Just like how we price the cars. You'll come in and be like, yeah, this is like, it's two sets of wheels and tires. Things mint, it's the lowest kilometer one in the market, it's the cheapest price. Like, perfectly take $5,000 off. It's like, no. I will take no money off. You're like, oh, okay, I'll pay full price cash. You know, finance it. It's just very ruthless, yeah. And then people come in, they beat you up, they want you to like fucking cut off one of your arms to get a deal, and then you go like bring them in the business office. Get financed and just dog shit credit. Biggest loser, no business looking for any people whatsoever in bankruptcy, just recovered from an insolvency. Like, what's wrong with you? They call those people ropes. They have like a lot of weird lingo there, you just kind of get to learn. And then one day, this rope, maybe it's a pushing rope. Can't fuck a girl in the shit. Just like, pushing rope. Can't get it in the hole. It's a rope. No, it's not new. But like they're a rope, maybe that's what it is. So I like brought that up to my manager and I was like, is that like what it is? He's like, no. I think it's darker than that. I was like, okay. What are people like what are people with bankruptcies and like, that's a debt like? Yeah, they're basically depressed.
Yeah.
What do depressed people do?
Oh, okay.
So I get oh my god, I'm like, oh they kill themselves again. What did they kill themselves? So it's pretty fucked up, but it is what it is. So I don't really have that much sympathy.
Am I interrupting your thing?
Fine. You see someone that's not someone I work with.
You don't see anyone? I don't know what you're talking
about. Not like socially.
Yeah.
Like the spray paint records I do. Which one I give you? Tupac or something? Yeah. My memory game. Last time I saw you, I was off. watching murder shows?
Great, Better Call Saul.
Good?
Yeah.
I watched like the season of it, I think, back
in the day. First two, three seasons are awful, but like,
it's
four or five.
$130 million for this. We're gonna, you know, start this fund to support these people, whatever. It just like makes me laugh. $200 million for that, and then the other day I'm driving, he's like, student fund, emergency relief, like, $9 billion. What the fuck? Yeah, I was listening to some like auto movie review radio show, and they're talking about Better Call Saul, and how the best show. You watch Aerosotle?
Yes. It's like a faster paced Breaking Bad.
It's got a unique like ability to just have everything be anxiety inducing. Like every episode is just like more dangerous. I'm good.
They're like those disposable ones. I don't know.
Yeah, yeah, okay. I think we're good. Yeah, like we have like a cloth one that Maddie's blue and black shirt. We have like these fabric masks.
Yeah.
I have a couple like really crappy. Actually, I think it's here. I have like a few like crappy ones. She might. She's got hers, and I said, pulled the cars out, she got hers in her car.
The reusable?
Well, she's got her, like, cloth one, so again, it's not, like, it's reusable, it's, like, sewn.
I don't know how it works, I'm just supposed to wash it after. Because it's, like, shit gets on there already, right? Like, you just...
Yeah, shit's on the outside, for sure.
Yeah.
And your shit's on the inside, so, I don't know.
Yeah. I just cut the top,
but
the size is shaved off it.
It's good.
It's alright. Well, the top's nothing really, it's just the size, eh?
Yeah, but it doesn't look like... I wouldn't be like, oh, you...
Did you see that?
God!
Is it bad?
Yeah!
Is it really bad?
Yeah!
There's a little patch, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, because I was...
Oh my god, let's see it again.
I was cleaning up the back, eh? The fucking guard fell off.
That was
so
it
just nipped off like a little...
Oh my goodness!
I know!
It's all the way in there.
So... But nobody sees me. You know, everything was good, and then like last minute, like I was just cleaning up the back, the guard fell off.
It was over.
Yeah.
I gotta go full head.
It was my first time like shaving too. I thought it was like awesome.
Then not. From that time you came over and you like didn't bring me the coffee.
Sorry. Well, I figured if you're at home, you can have coffee.
Well, so just Tim Hortons coffee. Probably not mine.
It's not even really good.
Literally black on. Is that pretty funny? Just bitter and obvious. Okay, it is beautiful. I just like obsessively keep checking it. I started like a subreddit for my YouTube channel.
Really?
I'm like, submit your stuff. These people go nuts for it. They submit all their artwork and then it'd be like a video of looking at it.
What's it called?
Aerosotle. It's just like the name of
it. Oh, same thing?
Yeah. You're not even subscribing to fucking YouTube, bro?
I might be. No.
What are you talking
about? I never thought about it.
Rich is doing,
who?
I think you know him from poker, Rich. You don't know him. You would have played poker in Mexico.
Probably.
So I guess Twitch channel. It's Rob, you know, so I might think if we were to come in a restaurant. So it's Mike Big Wins. One of like all nine tournaments, I think. Not Big Wins, I don't know. I think what I do would be good on Twitch if I went straight to the streaming.
I don't think you'd have a huge following on Twitch for like this.
Yeah, I'd have to be big on YouTube and do that as well.
But YouTube is quite this.
I'm like, I do everything with my cell phone, like editing everything. So I get a bitch to send stuff to my computer and upload it, and all like uploads it, and everything really fast on the phone. But since I upgraded my phone, I'm like, I think I'm going to start doing like two cameras. I have one like live streaming on Reddit or whatever, and want to look under the same thing.
So look
and work it, you know. So there,
buddy.
Yeah, yeah. What now?
The girl situation stressing me out again.
Yeah? Still, hey? Big change? Any update?
Broke up or something.
What do you mean?
It's so stupid. Is it clear time?
You like where you just can't see each other?
No, like we're just like friends. So it's kind of going, like she does, this is the third time, so, right? Like every time she gets a little too guilty or whatever, she needs to kind of clear her conscience to say, like,
oh, it's over.
Yeah.
But well, what's over, though? Like, you're telling me it's not actually,
But, like,
that's
the last time we were kissing. Yeah.
Okay,
anyway,
I must have known that.
Recently, because we were on the phone like every day, all day, because we're working at home now.
Yeah.
She's working with her kids at home, her husband's home, we're working at home. Yeah. And we're just talking most of the time. Sometimes video chat, most of the time it's on the phone.
Yeah.
And this week, this past week, like we've been doing more video, and I've been showing you what this one. And that was like too much for her.
Decent.
Yeah. That's probably good. And she showed everything, but she was rubbing it for her. She was smiling. I guess she was really, really, really felt really guilty that night. And Tommy just asked too much, and we can't do this. Because nothing's going to happen, she said. So it's just.
That's cool. Hey. What's next?
But now it's good. You know, it's shitty.
Yeah,
there's like no contact all weekend already. So.
She'll go crazy. She's probably going to be cool. She'll probably go crazy and they talk to you and just ride the wave out. Well, that's nice. Just like, geez.
Thank you.
again, whenever, Sunday, Monday, any day, so skin on skin, ooh, yeah, felt nice.
Okay, thanks, I'm already coughing.
Yeah, you are. How's the CRV?
It's alright.
It's holding up?
A to B, right, that's all I do.
Good, you got all your A to B, future car needs now.
Okay.
Okay, man, enjoy the day.
On that day, say hello.
Yeah, will do.
Ken.
Oh!
Yeah, he texted me. He stopped by this month. Yeah.
Okay, I was like, who's he?
Yeah.
Let's have a video going live soon.
Sorry.
Oh, it's okay. No, you didn't stay. It's fine. Just to let you know. Thank you.
Thank you.